This is Q with an offline stream. Yeah. We're gonna build up and start a new game instead of going directly online with it. Yes, 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 I know. Okay. What do you mean I can't use it? Did I miss an enemy? There you go. Get him, girl. What? Do we miss the enemy over here somewhere? I decided to start my game over when I, instead of waiting in my usual spot, just come directly here and build this up. You gonna hit him? There you go, get him, get him. This weapon's modified. I gotta make them better gear, but I need to clear we gotta clear this out first, I guess. I don't know if you find anything. Oh, there it is.
Damn, look at him just getting worked. Come on. There we go. Probably what we needed. So I'm trying to figure out exactly how to do this playthrough for Sisters of Battle / the Inquisition. Like, I'm kind of thinking that I don't know. Because, like, I want to play the agent of an Inquisitor. That's what I want to do. I want to play as the agent of an Inquisitor. Really? Why? Do I have to get out of this? Why? Oh, wait, I'm silly. Now I gotta get back into my armor. I gotta get back in my armor now. Give me them legs. You gonna get them? Did I kill? Oh, it's still running. There we go. Give me some location damage. You can run all you. Oh, you ran out of range! Bitch. Bitch. I don't know why they're not using weapons, but okay. There's an enemy over here. Who is that? Aha. Right leg. Damn, they just be running. We are blessed by the emperors to have crits all day. Trying to see. We'll talk, I guess we'll talk after everybody dead. Okay. Where the hell is that killer? Did we not get the kill? Because I don't see him. Let's see if I can start now. There we go. So there is only, how is there 20 power here? Is it over there that gives it the 20 power? I don't want 20 power. Shit. Can I turn it off? Oh, I can probably turn, I can turn it off, yeah. Because I don't like having to deal with this. Is it not going to turn off? That is weird. Okay, no power. Good. No power. Get them, ladies. I'm gonna wait until the game completely done is done with the build before I log out and put in more mods. So I'm just doing a very small conservative, I hate that word, but a very small conservative thing. Just I'm building this up. So I'm listening to the Siege Acadian while I'm building this, just cause like I want to write a good, I want to make a good mod for this, and I don't know, it'd be nice, you know. Shit. I want to see if I can build up my walls to repel an invasion. Also, I'm going to see if what's the name has anything for this. Question is, do I want to go up one more? Yeah, I think I do want to go up one more. I would love to turn the ghouls into demons. Go. because I'm a play with a toxic environment, so I need a enclosed location. Like, I don't mind open air bases, but I'm not doing an open air playthrough. Like, I want to make this a polluted climate, and so I need a building to play into, and then like getting attacked by aviation and shit to like, yeah. Trying to get this lined up. Kasplewer. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. Not like that, at least. Oh, okay, yeah, no. That actually works. Okay, yeah, it's not gonna work because of stealing. Thank you. second. Let me. There we go. There we go. Go turn off soldiers, the requirements. I don't feel like dealing with that. Almost done. That's not bad. do it this way. Jesus Christ, can I get you in there? What is it? It's the long ways. Oh, come on. I'm trying to get this done. I can't get that to fit. Probably gonna have to. Come on now. I have to redo the whole thing. I don't need the. I don't need the shack covered. It. So two and then the turn. So two and then the turn, the curve. Almost done. Up, 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 up.
First talk.
So I guess you want to find out about me, right? Okay. Or just to talk. So I put that in front of there for good measure. I'm hugely into classical science fiction, and I love erotic literature and dirty talk. Like I'm droning on, aren't I? Making this even more awkward than it has to be. Okay, I'll stop talking now. How are you feeling about things? Hey, so maybe we should... What do you mean? Well, I've got a couple of features you'll maybe like. What else? I have given you two
friends.
Yeah. I will teleport the module. Because, yes, I have an internal teleportation system. And a command module. You can bind these modules to a quick key in the 8 menu on your pet, boy. I suggest you do that as soon as possible. Once bound, you can use a quick key to teleport me close to you, and you can use the command module to give me commands. For instance, you can use the command module to instruct me to hack a terminal that's still far away.
I like this one better. So two up is the way to go. Two up is the way to go.
Glad to help if I can.
When you talk to me, you can hear my quick thoughts on things or have silly dirt to talk with me. When you access my service memory, you can learn about me and my life, or that is, what I remember at that point about my life.
Not sure.
I'm hoping that the more we travel together, the more memories will open up in my memory archives, and the more we can learn about, well, me. Also, and I'm guessing here, the more often we engage in conversation, the quicker we'll get to know each other. I like it when you take me to sea shops or some really high places. I also like the beach. I like it when we sleep together in the same and we snuggle until you fall asleep. And, well, I don't really care how you treat others, as long as you treat me well.
Oh, that's cute. That's awful now. Heck yeah.
It's going to take time to finish. So, just bear with me, okay?
Yeah, I got you. Anything else?
I love this breeze, don't you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah. Anything else?
Shit, I don't get how stimpaks work. How the fuck does it even work?
Okay, that's it.
I could go from nude fruit pie right about now.
Okay. Ideally the build, like, I would get some type of regular fit to wear. I'm still looking into that. We're gonna do another orc playthrough. Do another orc invasion. Set it really high this time. The extra carry capacity. Oh, we need more chemists for that. That's okay. We'll wait.
Got it.
What are you building? Stuff. Perhaps. Nope, standard. Don't want to give you better.
2019.
There we go. We'll see if they need to be updated, upgraded. I mean.
Look alive.
Oh God damn it!
Look alive.
I'll get you 5mm. Actually, you know, I'm giving her the Gatling laser, considering this how she's a guardsman. Guardsmen only use las guns, really. Oh shit. Sorry. You need a backpack. You need a backpack. Thank you. shit, really? There we go. Come here! We gotta have weapons. Why did they have this unequipped?
go.
Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics.
Okay.
Anyone in the vicinity can come help.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. We know where we're going. Okay. Anything I need to set up still? Weird. Fuck is going on? That's weird. See, I feel like there's something going on with this strong controller, and then yeah, I can't. It doesn't matter. Oh yeah. Can't use it. Fucking hell. Okay. I guess. Almost done, almost done. What was I missing? Oh, stealth boys. Grace circuit board. Oh, there you are. I didn't mean to push you. Really? There one for this? Ah, there's my city plan for this. Okay. Okay. I was just curious. I'm still waiting for the thing to finish. There we go. Sure. Okay, so we got a little bit of recoil. Okay, let's try and get rid of this recoil. Oh, I went right back to the, didn't I? Yeah. Junk. Utility. Not utility either. That's weird, but okay. We're almost done. There we go. Hopefully you'll be able to survive now. Call out the companion's vault down there. God, I love a good narration. And this guy is narrating great. Us out here. Take this too. Yep. I like that as a marker that this is a range. Almost done.
Excuse me.
Ooh, we got one person here already.
Need to assign someone to this.
There we go.
Doing that 24 and take a break.
Falling asleep in a jet haze. Still here. No worries.
Okay. 85%. Okay, settlers in. I don't have really anything in. Thank you. Put the thing on all of their stuff. Put the medic pump on all the power armor. Okay, so this is in the backpack then. Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't have a synapse. Okay. Why are you down up here? Oh yeah, so I was supposed to do the So since we got those, we got like six of these beds in, and then I'm gonna build off of this to put a nut more on the other side probably. I kind of want a set of barracks down here with beds, and then a set of barracks on the other side with beds. I'm listening to the Fall Acadia still, and I would love to recreate that here if I could. Roof on now. Excuse me. Oops, shit. And we're done. Yay! Mm-hmm.
excuse me. Nice, we got three now. I need power. Sleeping in my bed. Okay. We got 9 people here.
There we are. There they are.
There they are, hey. What the hell was that? It's 4 in the morning, no wonder. We'll see you a little later. That was a good little start. That was a real good start. Alright. Thanks for hanging out. I will see you soon.